Today I'm building a secret room inside my house to hide from my wife. In order to pull this off, I'm gonna build an identical wall inside our bedroom closet so that there's no way she's gonna be able to find me. So I'm at Home Depot, I have to get the supplies, then we'll head back, and somehow I'm gonna have to get her out of the house so that I can build this secret room. Emily has given me absolutely no reason to want to hide from her, but it's gonna be so funny if she can't find me. One last thing, quick thank you to Simply Safe for sponsoring this video. Let's go inside and get the supplies. Okay, so I got everything, but the one thing I'm worried about is the molding because I didn't take a picture of it, so I'm not sure if it matches, but I think it's close enough that she won't be able to tell. Yeah, but this is gonna be really fun. Let's head home, then we gotta get her out of the house. So Emily knows I'm making a video, but that is all she knows. So I'm gonna tell her that she gets a spa day today, and that's how I'm gonna get her out of the house. Hey, babe.
Hi.
Hey there, Bear.
He's so cute.
So, today, I wanted to treat you to a spa day because you've just been amazing recently, just taking care of the house and stuff while I'm working. So I just wanted to get back to you and thank you with a spa day.
Aw, that's so sweet. I could use a spa day because I hurt my back with this puppy.
He's a big chunk.
Yeah, I like spa days. What's going on?
Don't worry about it. It's okay.
Whenever you stretch like that, it means you're hiding something.
What? When have I done that?
Well, I don't know what you're talking about.
Before Emily goes to the spa, I wanted to thank Simply Safe for sponsoring this video. Simply Safe is a super reliable and effective home security system that will keep your home safe. You just order it online or over the phone and it's delivered right to your door. You can set it up yourself in under an hour. That's really fast for a home security system. All you have to do is just stick the sensors exactly where you want them and you're good to go.
From there, your home is professionally monitored 24/7. If anything happens, they'll make sure the police get called. They've got sensors to cover every room, window, and door. Plus, lots of great extras like water sensors, temperature sensors, and HD cameras.
It's all really easy to use. You get around-the-clock protection for 50 cents a day with no contracts. Emily and I are new homeowners, and I've always been interested in home security, but it's always seemed like a big headache, and I didn't even know where to start. But Simply Safe made it real simple. I definitely feel a lot safer when I'm sleeping or when I leave and Emily's here by herself. It just gives you that extra peace of mind.
Plus, we're looking to start a family soon, so I love having a home security system that I can trust, knowing that we're gonna have kids running around here. Plus, I love the design of Simply Safe. It's very sleek, it's very modern.
Plus, it'll look really good next to your decorative baskets.
This is true. I'm definitely really thankful that Simply Safe is keeping our home safe. Make sure to go to simplysafe.com/Chris and Emily to learn more.
Okay, bye, babe.
Bye.
Have fun on your spa day.
Thank you so much. What are you gonna do when I'm gone?
Nothing. Just gonna have a good day. It'll be fun.
That's suspicious. Ow! What do you mean? Oh! Hey, don't ruin the game. We just got that.
Oops.
I'm going.
Bye.
Bye. Love you.
Love you. Okay, she's a little bit suspicious, but that's okay because she's leaving, which is good. Now I have to cut some materials real quick and then we'll get started. We're currently in the closet. We're gonna put the secret room right there. Let me just take a picture so that way we can return it back to normal. Once we get the wall up, I don't know how long this is gonna take, but we gotta hurry. We gotta get this finished before she gets back to the house. Afterwards, I kinda wanna keep this room. And so, you know, you gotta have like a lot of space. See, this is comfy. Well, it's time to get building. Okay, so we got the wall up finally. And the idea is her wedding dress is gonna hang right there and it's gonna cover the opening to get in, which is gonna be right there. So now the hard part, which I've actually never done before, is putting up drywall. I did look up how to do it, but another thing is the joint compound takes 24 hours to dry. And we don't have 24 hours. So I'm just gonna put it on real quick, paint it, get everything ready. But we don't have much time left, so let's do it. Excuse me. Wow, these things are so much heavier than I thought they were gonna be. I was like, oh yeah, these are gonna be light, it's gonna be nice. No, I had to carry these all the way upstairs, past the table, past this scared little puppy, get into this closet. Okay, enough complaining, let's get this up. Uh-oh. Gosh dang it. Oh, shoot. Shoot. Stuck. What am I doing? Oh! Yep. Actually, it's not broken. We're good.
One eternity later.
I finished the wall. Look at this. This is so cool. So the door is actually right here. I decided it would just be easier. Boom. So I can just put some clothes here and that'll hide the door really easily. So now I just want to call Emily and check in and see how she's doing and also see how much time we have left because this is taking a long time.
Hello?
Hey, babe.
Hey.
How's your spa day going?
It's going good. It's been so nice.
Yeah.
I feel so much better.
That's cool.
How are you doing?
Oh, I'm good. Just chilling, you know, normal.
Yeah? Okay. When someone says, like, normal after something, it usually doesn't mean that it's normal.
How much longer until you get here?
I think I'm gonna, like, run over and, like, get some stuff for food and then head back.
Oh, okay.
Why do you ask?
Oh, no reason. I'm just checking in on you. Seeing how it's going. Alrighty, well, I love you.
I love you too. Ow. There's something spicy on my fingers and I just touched my eye with it. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, I love you.
Love you too. See you when you get home.
Bye. See you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
So I had to do a fast job here because Emily might be coming home soon. I got all the holes and cracks covered. Now all I have to do is paint. Whew.
Eventually.
Oh my gosh. Look at that. This corner looks so good. I put caulking in the corners, so you can't even tell that a wall was built there. It seriously looks so good. So now I have to clean out everything, destroy all the evidence, and put everything back where it was. Okay, we're all good to go. I somehow finished before Emily got back, which is good. But one thing is, this room smells like paint, so I'm gonna have to spray some air freshener real quick. Okay, not too much. We gotta spray it everywhere. So that way she's not like, oh, this room smells like apples and cinnamon. He's probably in here, you know? Apples and cinnamon in there. 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 Okay, this whole floor will be smelling like apples and cinnamon. So I think we're good. Let me check this room and make sure it doesn't smell like paint. It doesn't. Sweet. Okay, so let's crawl inside and then we'll call Emily, see where she's at. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. This place is awesome. Look at my new secret room. So yeah, we got some power in here, LEDs, and I can change the colors. So we got red, we got green, we got blue, purple, any color that I want. Actually, only colors that are on here. Okay, let's give her a call. Hey babe, the real reason why I wanted to give you a spa day was because I have an even bigger surprise at home for you.
Really?
Uh-huh. So I'm hidden somewhere inside our house, and if you can find me, I'll give you the new big surprise.
Okay.
So I left the camera on top of the island for you, so you can just pick it up and, you know, film, obviously, because we're YouTubers.
Yeah, okay. This is so weird. What's going on? I'm so confused.
All right, I'll see you when you get home. Bye. I just hung up on her.
20 minutes later.
Hey, everyone. So I just got home and Chris told me to pick up this camera and start filming and start looking for him. So let's look for him, I guess. Okay, so I walked in. He's definitely not over here. Not in the couch. There's nothing he can fit in over here. Bathroom. Hello? What's that? Oh, that's my guitar case. Oh, it scared me. No. In here? No. Hello? Where's my happy? Hello? I made pizza. Hello? I made peanut butter. Chris likes peanut butter a lot. Darn, it didn't work. Oh, hi, Doe Galaxy. Barrett, do you know where my husband is? In the pantry. No. I'm pretty sure he said he was somewhere in the house. I don't think he would be like in the backyard or anything, or like, I don't think he'd be in the garage either. Where are you? No one in here. I'm just going like as fast as I can because I really want to know what other surprise he could have, like besides a spa day. Like that's pretty cool. I don't know what else would top that. Hello? Where are you? I know you can hear me. Our office. No. Hi, Reggie. Oh gosh, there's not many rooms left. It's the laundry room. I doubt you'd be able to fit anywhere in here. Well, I can fit in a dryer. Don't try that at home. All that's left is our bedroom, and I don't see him anywhere so far. He's not like anywhere. No, I don't. He's not there. He's not anywhere over here. Check the closet. Hello. No, just a bunch of laundry. It's not like behind my dresses, is he? No. What the heck? What the heck? Where is he? Where are you? Where are you?
Hey,
where are you? I looked everywhere. I have the camera and I cannot find you anywhere.
You actually went into the room where I was?
Huh? Wait, but I looked everywhere. I could not. There's no way that you'd fit anywhere.
Go back into the closet, the master bedroom closet, our closet.
What? No, you were nowhere in there. I checked. There's nowhere that you could hide.
I am in there. It's kind of there.
What? Okay. I'm really confused now. Okay. Let me open the closet. Okay. You're not in here.
Are you sure about that?
What the heck? Wait. What the heck? Oh my gosh, wait. You're not over here, babe! What the heck?
Why is
the
light coming out?
Oh my. Wait, stop. Stop. What is this? What? What the heck did you do? Oh, I get crawling here.
I made this room to hide from you.
I don't even know what to say right now.
Isn't it awesome?
How did you do this? This is like really cool.
Thanks.
It's like a cool like little secret hideaway room. Wait, you made it to hide from me?
Yeah.
Hey! Why would you do that?
Because I thought it'd be funny, which it was.
You made a room to hide from me?
Yeah.
I can't believe you!
Babe, would you want to decorate this room and also do an overnight challenge in here?
This would be kind of cool to decorate.
If you guys want to see us decorate this room and do an overnight challenge in here, like the video and stay tuned. But I hope you enjoyed this video and we will see you next time.